Gubernatorial Debate is brought to you by AARP, helping Hawaii voters get straight answers about the candidates' plans to strengthen Medicare and Social Security. From KHON2, Hawaii's election headquarters, this is the Senate Candidates Debate, sponsored by AARP Hawaii.
Aloha, I'm Stuart Ho, State President of AARP Hawaii. Tonight's debate, featuring Democratic and Republican candidates for the U.S. Senate, is part of a broad effort to bring election issues into sharper focus for Hawaii residents. Before you cast your ballot in the general election, please take a look at our online voter guide to find out where candidates stand in greater detail. This website also outlines the pros and cons of options being considered in Washington to strengthen Social Security and Medicare. AARP is a nonpartisan organization. We do not support or oppose political candidates, nor do we contribute money to political action committees, campaigns, or super PACs. Our sole focus is to inform our members and the general public of candidates' positions on issues important to older Americans. On behalf of AARP and our nearly 150,000 members in Hawaii, thank you for joining us for this debate. Now, it gives me great pleasure to introduce our moderator, Gina Mangieri.
Aloha, thank you, Stuart. The format for tonight's debate has been developed by AARP. Each candidate will have 1 minute for opening remarks. Panelists will alternate questions between the two candidates, who will have a minute 15 seconds to answer each question. If a follow-up question is posed by the panelists, candidate responses will be limited to 30 seconds. There will also be two opportunities for the candidates to question each other. At the conclusion of the forum, each candidate will have 90 seconds for closing remarks. As moderator, I will help ensure that timekeeping is strictly adhered to. A yellow light visible to both candidates in the studio will flash at the 15-second mark, and a red light will flash when time is expired, at which point the candidate will be permitted to finish her sentence. Most of the questions for tonight's debate were developed by AARP. All of them were held in confidence, and some questions were sent to KHON by viewers. Our panelists are Gerald Kato from the University of Hawaii, and former editorial page editor, Jerry Burris. It is my pleasure now to introduce the candidates. Republican Linda Lingle served as Hawaii's governor from 2002 to 2010. Democrat Mazie Hirono has served as a representative of Hawaii's 2nd Congressional District since 2007. Candidates, good evening and
good evening.
Welcome.
Aloha.
The order for tonight's forum has already been decided in advance by coin flip. Congresswoman Hirono will give her opening remarks first. Congresswoman, you have 1 minute.
Mahalo to AARP and KHON for sponsoring tonight's debate and to all of you who are watching. Tonight you will hear clear differences between me and my Republican opponent. I'm proud of the accomplishments that I've achieved working with President Obama. For example, the Lilly Ledbetter Fair Pay Act, which supports equal pay for women, or the landmark reform, Obamacare, which is already helping over 40 million seniors and hundreds of thousands of young people in our country. Now, the Republicans have a very different agenda. They only need 4 votes to totally take over the U.S. Senate. That means they will repeal Obamacare. They'll make sure that the richest in our country get their tax breaks. Senator Inouye will no longer chair his committee. Now, my opponent will say, no, that's not what this election is about. That is exactly what this election is about. That is what is at stake. Mahalo.
Thank you. Governor Lingle.
Aloha, and thanks for the trust you've placed in me as a councilwoman from Molokai, mayor of Maui, and governor. You know, I was really shy growing up, and I never planned to be a politician. I ran for council because they wouldn't fix the drinking fountain at the Molokai Community Center. I decided I could do better than the people who were in office, so I ran. I was too young to know that a Hawley Republican woman from the mainland wasn't supposed to win that race, but I did because people trusted me. That's what a vote really is. It's a trust from one person to another. And when you elected me the first Republican governor in 40 years, it was because you trusted me. I've always honored that trust through the years, and I appreciate it very much. I look forward to talking with you tonight about our future, the future of Hawaii, the future of America. And thank you again for the trust you've always placed in me.
Thank you.